Brain History 101. So, please make sure you're in the right class. There's always one, isn't there? Right, for the rest of us, we've got a lot to cover, so let's get started. At first we were just Gallifreyans and that was fine. Just taking up space and biding our time. Till Rassilon came along with his ever-present sense of right and wrong. He was strong, he was mighty, he was the founder of Time Lord Society. Now if this is subject that everyone finds the hardest, but you're gonna have to learn it if you want to earn your TARDIS. Nobody's graduating from this academy until you've all mastered Gallifreyan history. Now Rassilon had a buddy called Omega. His interstellar science would amaze ya. He found our source of power and devised a cunning plan in under an hour. It went sour, was erased. At least now we can travel through time and space. Now if there's a subject that's impossible, it's this. In comparison, the untippered schism's a piece of piss. Nobody's graduating from this academy until you've all answered Gallifreyan history.
Same time next week.